529, we begin with breaking news on the south side. Portsmouth police tell us a man is fighting for life after an early morning shooting. The department tweeted it happened around 12:30 on Suburban Circle.
That's in the Craddock neighborhood. Now, police say they found a man shot at the scene. Paramedics rushed him to a hospital. We're working to get more information about a suspect and what caused this whole incident there.